test. Can you introduce yourself, please?
My name is Trung. I'm 9 years old. I'm from Vietnam.
Good. How are you today?
I'm happy.
Good. What's the weather like today?
It's Sunday.
What's the weather like? Is it hot, cold? Is it sunny, rainy?
It's the sunny.
Sunny. What day is it today?
Today is Sunday.
Very good. All right, let's go on to the next slide about family. So how many people are in your family?
My family is 4 people.
Have you got a brother?
Yes, I have.
Have you got a sister?
No, I have.
How old is your brother?
Brother is 16.
How old is your sister?
My sister is 18.
18, wow. But tell me about your mom.
My mom is
20. It doesn't matter. So tell me, what color is her hair? Her hair is?
It's black.
Good. Is it long or short?
Long.
Good. What does she do?
She is a doctor.
She's a doctor. Very good. Alright, let's look at the next one. Hobbies, okay? So, can you tell me, what's your favorite food?
My favorite food is pizza.
Good. Can you tell me, what's your favorite animal? What's your favorite toy?
My favorite toy.
Good. Let's have a look at these animals here. Do you like snakes?
No, I don't.
Do you like dogs?
No, I don't.
Do you like monkeys?
Yes, I like.
Okay, so the first animal here is a giraffe. Has it got a long neck?
Yes.
It
is.
The next one is an elephant. Has it got small ears?
No, it isn't.
No,
it hasn't.
Very good. All right. Next one, eating, okay? So what's this?
It's chicken.
Do you like chicken?
Yes, I like.
What's this one?
It's pizza.
Do you like pizza?
Yes, I do.
What's this one?
It's
fish. Do you like fish?
Yes, I like.
Alright, so here's the bedroom. What can you see?
I can see bedroom.
What can you see? I can see a bed.
Bedroom.
A bed.
I can see a ball.
Oh, good. What's this?
I can see a chair.
How many balls are there? How many beds are there?
There is one bed.
Good. Alright, so the next one, let's have a look. Numbers. What number is this?
12.
What number is this?
16,
13, 18, 11, 13. Good. So here's a bird. Can it fly?
Yes.
Here's an elephant. Can it walk?
Yes. Elephant can walk.
Here's a fish. Can it climb?
No. Fish can climb.
Good. Alright, so let's do the let's one, okay? So the first one is let's.
Let's eat chicken.
Good. The next one, let's.
Let's go to the zoo.
And the last one?
Let's make a sentence.
Good. Now, let's do some words, okay? So the first one, can you make can?
C-I-N.
Can you make ship?
S-K-I-N.
Can you make hot?
Hot.
last one is some spellings, okay? Can you spell rice?
R-I-C-E.
Can you spell big?
B-I-G.
Can you spell rug?
R-U-A.
Rugby. R-U-G. G. Can you spell talk?
T-I-N-K.
And can you spell crab?
C-I-N-C-R-I-B.
That's it. Well done.